I know some of the year two parents are going to want to perhaps take their little people off at the interval because it's bedtime, that's fine. Okay? Take some drink with you from the box, or purchase some drink from the bar. So if you don't mind that, can you make sure your mobile phones are on silent, please? I'm going to do a video of the joint number. I'm going to do an audio recording of the whole thing, so don't mind doing the videos because that's just boring and you'll sit together like that and actually listen and appreciate. Putting all this together is quite hard because it's the first time we've done an all-through thing with year two, and it might be the last time in terms of we actually getting the number of people in, because we're all squeezed in here and we're in concert hall. Everyone's got to leave 500,000 cash on the door as you go out, please. Talking of concert halls, 1st of July, Sunday. We're all going to be at Saffron Hall. If you've never been there, make sure you've saved the date. So, we are doing the year two stuff early, because we know they need to go. Performers, when you're out there, be quiet, because we can hear you talking. Right? Please. Hush out, I get cross. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to introduce you to our year two musicians. A bit nerve-wracking for them. I'm probably a bit too big for them, but anyway, some of them are getting me, so they've got another 55 years of me, so they're going to love that. If you don't know what they've been doing, the Year 2s have been doing a strings training programme, and they have been learning in small groups twice a week, little and often, and they've done brilliantly well, considering the Year 2. Okay, we don't, schools don't normally do it at this level. So Jane and Liz have been fantastic. Jane's just wandered off. Good start. So, who's starting? Cellos. Good for that. Are you up? Yeah, excellent. Don't panic. We won't start without you. Then I shall introduce the rest. So, ladies and gentlemen, I don't know what they're doing because I can't remember, but can we give all our year two, this is probably the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done so far, I'll introduce the elder a lot later, they're used to this. But ladies and gentlemen, a big mahoosive cheer for our year two musicians. while they, I'm filling whilst they all get ready for the next number. I hear lots of string players. I was at a concert this morning when my son goes, and they had a string group, and I always sit there and go, because very brave letting beginner violin, especially that year and age, come to your houses and play. But I cannot say how good they are enough, because the quality of their musicianship, and I heard the stuff this morning, I'm going, but they're brilliant. They're in tune, they've got the bowing, they've got the quality of tone. It's really good. I'm not just saying that because they're here, it's true, because I'm quite critical, if you know me. So, can we give the year two violinists and cellists a big cheer? Can we give them if you're only a year two musician, they are going to, what's happening when they're finished? They're going to leave their instruments there, they're going to take the violins and put them back there, you're going to leave your cellos there and just go and sit up there when we finish all this big number, okay? And if you're only a year two musician, they're going to get letters soon, A, about Saffron Hall, but B, about continuing next year to sign up for that in small group lessons. Now, welcome to everybody else. Give them all a big cheer, please. As you came in, you saw Sue by the door. That is Sue Pearson, our amazing music administrator, who you'll get to know quite a lot over the next few years. I just want to say thank you to her. I'm doing all the end bit now. And the PSA, who are brilliant. Go and buy some alcohol and raise money for the school. The other person you will see wandering around just there is Steve Smith, who is an amazing photographer. And I'm not going to do this for peace, don't worry. He's an amazing photographer, and you'll get a link, hopefully later this week, so you can have a look at and purchase some of the photos, or have some photos put on mugs, or whatever you want to do, because 50% of that goes towards our Music Development Fund, and he's very kindly done that. So buy pictures, and you're going to raise money for, to continue the development of all this, because it costs money. And as we know, the government don't give us any money anymore. Anyway. This was a crazy idea we had. I hope it's going to come together. So can you please raise the roof for absolutely everybody here who's going to perform When I Grow Up?
Thank you.
Well, give a big cheer. How good was that? That's what you can do when you're an all-three school. Good. And on with the rest. I'll go away now. So, if you're not in this, you're going. So, if you want to quietly go over there, I'm not going to be introducing everything now. You'd be glad to know.